Hi everyone, Jeremy Schaefer here. Today I'm going to show you how to fold, ta-da, a dustpan. This is a model that I designed and it can actually be used to sweep up stuff. And this broom that I designed, I taught right here. But in this video, I'm going to show you how to fold this dustpan. So this dustpan was folded from a sheet of this very fancy 10-inch Japanese foil, but I'm going to show you how to fold it from an ordinary 10-inch square of kami. You could also fold it from a sheet of ordinary printer paper, and it doesn't even matter if you fold like this or like this. It'll just change the dimensions of the dustpan. So, okay, let's do it from a square though. So, colored side up, let's fold in half, but just put a pinch on the right edge. This fold can be an inch or an inch and a half in length. We definitely don't want to go all the way across, because if there's creases on the front of the dustpan, then it won't lie flat and it'll be harder to pick stuff up with it. So just fold in half like this, put a crease about 1.5 inches, and now let's turn over top to bottom so our crease mark is still on the right, and let's fold this bottom edge up so that this corner touches our crease mark, and we want to fold it so that it goes right through this corner, right to here, and flatten. And let's rotate, and let's do the same thing. Let's fold this corner up to here. And make the fold go right to the corner. Okay. And now let's turn over top to bottom and let's rotate 90 degrees so that the short edge is nearest to you. And let's fold in half, but we're just going to fold between this point right here and this point. So line the two edges up and just very carefully fold from here to here. Okay, and let's rotate. And now we're going to fold this edge up so that this corner goes to this crease, and we're folding on this point. So fold it up, try to keep this flap down, and fold it up like this, and try to fold right to this point. And fold underneath, like that. Okay, and now let's fold this edge up, and we're folding it right on this line. So just flatten it like this, and now you can completely flatten. So this is what it should look like. And let's rotate, and now we're going to do the same thing on this side. So let's fold this point to the middle crease, and we want the fold to go to this point. So it's like that. And let's fold this edge up so that we're folding right on this line. And let's flatten. Okay, now let's rotate. Now let's open this pocket up and let's fold this crease to this edge, and we're just going to flatten on the left side. So just like that. We don't want to put folds in here. And let's do the same thing on this side. So open up the pocket and let's bring this crease to this edge. And flatten on this side. Don't flatten here. Okay, and now let's lift this flap up. And here we have the dustpan, zoom out. And the last step is we just want to sculpt this handle so that it looks nicer and is more firm. So let's make a curved fold that starts right here and just comes around. This is really to taste. Something like that. You don't want to cross the middle line because we're going to do the same thing on the other side. So something like that. And try to do the same thing on this side. Try to make it symmetrical. And just sculpt it, try to make it nice and sharp so that it shows up and so that it holds the shape. And this should be a nice curve. And there it is. Now when you put this down, and if these edges don't come down to the floor like they should, then all you need to do is just make a slight curve right here, just bend this like that, and now, let's see if that, yeah, there's the curve. Now when you put it down, you see it pretty much hugs the ground. You know, just adjust it, make little curves as necessary so that it touches the ground really easily, so that when you fold this broom, and if you would like to fold the broom, click here on this video, so that when you fold this broom, when you sweep stuff up, it actually goes up instead of goes under. So, yeah. So there it is. Well, I hope you guys like this model, and I'll bet your parents will really like it, especially if you demonstrate how you can sweep the kitchen floor. And, yeah, let me know what you think of it, and what they think of it, and have a sweepingly wonderful day. Bye-bye!